How to make customized subscription button anime? Please keep on watching. Hi guys, it's me again, Emce, and welcome back to my channel. If you are new on this channel, please don't forget to hit the like and share and subscribe my channel, and please hit the notification bell so that every time when I have new upload, you will be notified. I made tutorials about subscription button anime. My first tutorial about it was how to make subscription button anime using KineMaster. And the second one is how to download green screen animated subscription button. So this is the third tutorial about subscription button. By this time, I'll be sharing to you on how to make customized or personalized subscription button anime. In this subscription button anime, your viewers will see your logo and your channel name. So let's do it, guys. Please keep on watching. To make our customized subscription button, we will use KineMaster. You also need to prepare your profile picture or your logo. And the last one, you need to have a downloaded green screen subscribe button animation. And if you don't know how to download it, then you can watch my video tutorial about how to download green screen subscribe button animation. So this is how to make the customized subscription button. On your Android mobile phone, go to your KineMaster, create a new file, and then click the landscape, open the media by clicking it, and then click the background, and then click the white background, and then adjust the duration of it. Maybe around 10 seconds is okay. After you adjust the duration, we need to change the color. Instead of white, we will make it into green. So just click it and change it into green. And after this, we need to go to the layer. Click it and then click the media. And then go to the background and click the white background. Adjust the duration of the white background. And then you can also adjust the size of it in the middle of the green screen. Now this triangular white background will be the template of our customized subscribe button animation. So we will put all the images in that white background. Now we will put our logo or our profile picture of our channel. Click the layer and then click the media and then open the file where your logo or profile picture is. My profile picture is square and I need to make it in circle. So what we have to do now is we will go to click the cropping and then enable the mask and then click the circle, and now it becomes circle. So what we need to do is we just have to adjust it and drag it to the left side of the white background and then adjust the duration of that image. After that, we need to add in animation of that image. So I will choose pop in animation of it. After you put your logo or your channel profile picture, then the next thing to do is we need to put our channel name. So just have to click the layer and go to the text and write your channel name. In here, I will just write channel name and just drag it into the middle of our white background, and then you can just adjust the size of it, and you can change the font also. You can also change the color, and then you need to adjust the duration of your text. After you adjust everything on your text, then we need to proceed the last image that we need to put. So we need to put the green screen subscribe button. So we'll just click the layer and go to your media and then find the green screen subscribe button, then adjust it to fit in the white background. So as you can see, our main background, the green background, is not enough for our subscribe button animation, the green subscribe button animation. So we need to adjust the green background, our main background, and then we also need to adjust the white background also. It must be the same with the green subscription button anime, and then also the duration of your white background. If ever some of the images cannot be fit inside the white background, so we need to adjust the white background in order for our images to be fit inside. After you adjust the white background and all the images of it, then it's time for us to remove the green of the subscribe button animation using chroma key. Just enable it. As you can see, it's transparent now and the green is gone. Just adjust the subscription button to fit in the white background. Now you need to check everything. You need to check your images and your text if it's the right one, and also the subscribe button if it's in the right place. Also, you need to check everything. Let's play it from the beginning so we can see the result of our creation. So this is it, and it's ready to export. To export our finished video, then we need to click this. Then you need to click this, and then click the share, this, and then click the export. And if it's done, then it will be saved into our mobile. Now we will make another customized subscribe button anime. We will just add another background and then another background for the subscription button anime. Adjust the duration of it, and then we'll go to the layer, click it, and then we'll go to the media, click your downloaded green screen subscribe button animation. Adjust the duration of your white background the same as the duration of your green screen animation. Now adjust the green screen by dragging it, and it must be fit into our white background. Now let's go to the layer, click it, and go to the media, and then go to your file where you put your logo or your profile picture. Adjust the size of it and place it at the circle image of our subscribe button animation. Now we need to put in animation on the image that we just put, and then I choose to pop here and try to see if it's okay now. Now we will put the out animation of the circle image. We will go to the out animation and then click the slide right. Just adjust the speed. The speed we will choose must be fast. You just have to adjust the duration of the image so that you can find out where it will swipe right, so that it can catch the movement of the animation. After you find the right movement, then we need to find out where the circle will stop, and then we need to post it, and we'll go to the layer, click it, and go to your media, and then we need to get our profile again to put in that circle. Adjust your profile image and then put it in the circle, and then just adjust it to fit in, and we need to adjust the duration of it also. And after that, we need to try it if the movement is the same with the image that we put. So as you can see, it's now almost the same. A little bit adjustment can do. And then now we will put the out animation of the last image that we put. The out animation we will choose will be the snap close. We need to play it, and we need to see if what needs to be adjusted in the images. So we need to adjust a little bit the circle to fit in to that image, and we will try again if it's okay now. So as you can see, it's better now. So that is it. So guys, this is now the finished product of our second customized subscribe button animation. So that's all, guys.
So that's how to do it, guys. It's so easy. That's all for today's video, and if you learned something, please don't forget to hit the like and share and subscribe my channel, and please hit the notification bell so that every time when I have new upload, you will be notified. And as I always say, guys, don't forget to live a life to the fullest and be happy always, and God bless us all. Thank you for watching. See you next time on my next video. Bye!